Everyone knows about Noah, who God asked to build a great ark and take two of each animal aboard. Most also know about the flood that followed. But many are still searching for the answer to this question. What happened to the animals when they left Noah's ark? Our story is about a group of animals from the ark that undertook a great journey to find a new home. After a long time, they found a beautiful spot with a cozy cave, a peaceful pond, and a sparkling waterfall. And when they looked up and saw Noah's ark perched on a distant peak, they knew this would be their home. They called it Noah's Park. This is their adventure.